Okay, so give yourselves a hand. It's summer. It's summer in Jersey. All right, so these guys have a new record out last week, guys, right? And a great first week of sales, by the way. I think like over like 25,000 copies or something first week, which is pretty awesome. We love these guys. We had them at a brewery a couple of years ago. Was anybody at the brewery with us a couple of years ago? That was a super fun time. Vax's to a window. Of the Waking Mind is out. If you do not have it, you have to get it. I was talking about the drum sound on this record, which I think is magical and extraordinary. And without further ado, please welcome our friends and everybody's favorite band, Coheed and Cambria.
Shoulders. Go wing out of your way just to keep me down. Maybe we were made for each other, and I'm just the one can keep you chose.
Everyone is laughing at you out to get you.
But change is the exception. Time to bring your life outside the shadow.
When they climb on laughing at you, then you got to say,
hey! My wicked eye is to see that I'm new.
Yeah,
Kajone, Kagone. Sorry, I had my tune wrong at the beginning of that tune. Awesome, thanks everybody for coming. Okay, here we go. wakes us up. It's the fear that things are such a mess, far beyond repair. Your mind out of service, hard to find the words worth saying. What we do to deserve these? Everything seems broken when you look at it that way. A winds of disease, and there ain't no cure. Oh, the truth is such a bore. Oh, do you want me to lie? 'Cause I can do it, baby, I can do it. Lie to you, please ask me to. 'Cause life would feel much better if we just avoid the truth. Baby, are you okay to lie with me? Deep in disgrace, we're empty retreats, farther than it seems to be. The older I creep, the pain in my body, longing for the days in my tears. But I guess I'll accept this carriage, get me on the wheel with my mama's baby. Jealousy here in the back, sing it. Oh, do you want me to lie? 'Cause I can do it, baby, I can do it. Lie to you, I'm begging you. 'Cause life would feel much better if we just avoid the truth. Baby, are you okay to lie with me? Where am I?
stress far beyond. Full time perceived is normal, bends all limitation. A king among the binary waves, conjoined in our reality, perceived to be nothing. Oh, why are we for him to show me a sign or be destroyed? I employ for one walk all over me. I'm a long, long way from giving up. Call me old fashioned, call me a fool. His eyes are shaped from waking up before, lost in the pattern, over and over, repeat. How long have you waited here for someone to touch you, for someone to hear you scream? It's okay to be afraid. I'm here with you. Secure before it does harm. How long before the mind it gets to weep, before it fails to witness, before it gets a fair chance to start? I'm a long, long way from giving up. Call me old fashioned, call me a fool. His eyes were shaped from waking up, lost in the pattern, over and over, repeat. How long have you waited here for someone to touch you, for someone to hear you scream? It's okay to be afraid. I'm here with you. A world in limbo waiting, opening up. A world in limbo waiting to open for us. A world in limbo waiting, opening up. A world in limbo waits. A world in limbo waiting, opening up. A world in limbo waiting to open for us. A world in limbo waiting, opening up. A world in limbo waiting. How long have you waited here for someone to touch you, for someone to hear you scream? It's okay to be afraid. With you.
Thank you.
ashes as I presume. Yeah, shades clog who they came.
To get a new record. Bands have the reputation for being great live in concert. You guys have that fan base. I've seen videos of you guys like on the cruise and just talking to the fans. You will answer a fan question. You know what the fans say? No, no, Claudio. This is how it happened. They feel they know you guys better than you know yourselves. Talk to me about when you knew that fan base was that fan base. When did that happen?
I don't know. That's a great question. Does anyone, you know, do you have a moment that sticks out to you?
No, I don't really. I don't think that there was a moment. It's kind of a progression of moments, right? It's like
right.
Numerous moments happening. There wasn't like one thing. I mean, I think that when I've actually come to, when Claudio does Comic-Con for, you know, the accompanying books and stuff, like that's where you, There you go.
Emery wasn't back. You're excited. Everybody's excited. Yeah.
That's what you'll get a lot of people that'll call you out on.
Yeah.
The simplest little.
You can hear.
That's not
them.
How it is.
You can hear them when you're playing. I think my first, because I never saw you guys from behind the stage for like years. And then I saw you guys from behind the stage. And I'm watching people sing lyrics before you guys even get to the lyric. And that's when it kind of hit me where I was like, look at these people. It's very, as we like to say in radio, it's very intoxicating. They're like an intoxicating band. You kind of take that journey with the band, right? Yeah, so yeah, that fan base has always kind of blown me away. And also, Claudio, you're the, you know, the visionary and the executioner. You know, it's great to be a visionary. You can be a dreamer and have all these great things that you want to do and that you see in your mind. When did the visionary and the executioner meet? Did that happen to you as a 7-year-old kid, a 17-year-old guy, a 22-year-old guy?
I don't know what that means.
You know, we talked about the songs are all stories and they're all so visual, such a visual band. So you always make it kind of happen.
Yeah.
You know, whether it's the, you know, conceptual feel of all the records, the stories, the comic books, the artwork, the everything that makes up what Coheed and Cambria means to these people.
Yeah, I mean, I think for me, it was probably when I became the front man of a band, because I'm a pretty introverted, shy person. I had a really hard time falling into that role, and that's why I created the concept. I mean, I've always loved fantasy and science fiction, and you know, and in 1998, I took a trip to Paris, and there is where I started to conceptualize the idea of Coheed and Cambria. The characters' names came up at that point in time, and I just thought, you know, if I'm going to be the figurehead of a band, you know, I don't necessarily want my life out there, like, you know, like in just a straight literal way. So I just took my life and used it to fuel fiction, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
So there's all sorts of things. I mean, the Amory Wars is taken from the street I grew up on, Amory Drive in Rockin' County. And yeah, and stuff like that. Like, Coheed and Cambria loosely resembled my parents. I played a character in there in my adolescence. You know, it's like, it's just ways for me to express myself, but at the same time not, you know, I just didn't want it to be that clear.
Yeah, I got it. I got it. Hey, by the way, these guys are going to be at Forest Hill Stadium on July 30th. I'm going to have tickets all week and a VIP experience beginning on Monday for WDHA listeners, so make sure you are all listening. I cannot thank you guys. These guys are on a busy press schedule. They're flying, then they're back here, they're doing videos, and they made time to come out to WDHA and do this for our listeners. It means so much to people, especially with us all being inside, basically, for the past 2.5 years, to be up close and personal with a band that they love so much. So let's hear it for Coheed and Cambria. Our friends from Gary and Meg's Chicken and Ribs are here. Go on, get some more food. We couldn't do these events without them as well. And of course, we couldn't do them without all of you, our WDHA listeners. We love you so much. We're so happy to all be back together again, basically doing shit the way we should be doing. So thank you so much. Thanks to our engineering crew too, Bill and Greg. Thank you guys so much. And help, you know, help yourselves some more food.
That's why I kept going, because I thought you were.
Help yourselves some more food. Enjoy, and thank you guys. I love you guys. Awesome.